was history. What if Clyde had been invited to drink milk with the maitre d' of a party hosted by none other than Martin Luther King? Do you still think that we call him a low-down Texan thief, like the textbooks that we used to read? The worst crime spree in history was a legacy. For a warning label you slapped on some compact discs in the 90s. Now the government tells us all how to raise our kids, and the truth is they'd rather see them all wind up in prison. Now won't you tell them it? Children, now won't you tell them that?